Mama Cheriyapalli is a Jacobite Syrian Christian church situated in Kodamangalam town of Ernakulam district, Kerala, India. The church is believed to have been established in 1455. The church have a membership of more than 1600 families. It is governed in temporal matters by its own constitution, but its spiritual matters are guided by the Metropolitan of Angamali Diocese. The church became famous in Kerala after the arrival of the Saint Yeldo Mar Beselius in Kodamangalam. He was buried in the altar room of this church. Mar Beselius group of institutions are managed by Mar Beselius Medical Mission Association. Currently, MBMMA runs Mar Beselius Medical Mission Hospital, Mar Beselius Dental College, Mar Beselius Institute of Technology and Science, Mar Beselius College of Nursing, Mar Beselius School of Nursing, Mar Basel Higher Secondary School, St. Mary's Public School. Mar Beselius College of Nursing was started by the MBMMA in the year 2003. The college seeks to be a witness to the healing ministry through excellence in education and service. The college has an annual intake of 60 students. The course provides foundations for professional nursing practice, teaching administration, and scientific research methodology. The program is affiliated to Kerala University of Health Sciences, Thrissur, and the institution is recognized by Indian Nursing Council. The motto adopted by Mar Beselius College of Nursing is, "The word is healing." We believe that nursing profession is both an art and science. The primary concern of our college is to develop individuals to be compassionate, skillful, ethically sound, academically excellent professionals through education. Infrastructure of our institution: chapel. Fostering worship and enriching the spiritual community at the college are the chief functions of chapel gatherings. Laboratories. Laboratories allow for hands-on practical exposure to subject matter. Laboratory is richly equipped with all the equipments necessary for performing the practicals. We have foundation lab, nutritional lab, medical surgical nursing lab, child health nursing lab, community health nursing lab, obstetrics and gynecology lab. The library serves various purposes like serving the academic needs of students and faculties. The computer services with internet facility multimedia projectors provides access to vivid educational software, instructional applications and data resources. Auditorium. Auditorium and conference halls are available at the campus to organize various conferences, seminars, and student activities. Hostel. We have hostel facilities for girls within the campus and also recreational room.
അതോടൊപ്പം തന്നെ ബസേലിയൻ ഉദ്യോഗസ്ഥന്റെ ഉദ്ഘാടനം നിർവഹിച്ച് പ്രഖ്യാപിച്ചു.